It was a magical night, the 25th of September 2008, at Icon Park, Tel Aviv, when Paul McCartney made his first and only country show in Israel. I was lucky to be there, but I was even luckier the night before, as the song says, to meet Paul McCartney in person. Yes, sirree. In the back exit of Dan Hotel in Tel Aviv by the sea. To this so-called meeting, I took with me a postcard from 1970. It was done by a local newspaper here in Israel. As you can see, the Hebrew inscription at the back. I took it with me in order for him to sign it for me. And guess what? He did. Yes, indeed he did. Lucky, lucky me. Some paparazzi photographers were there, and one of them took a picture of me here in red. This is a security guard, and Paul himself, complete himself. this was the occasion when he and his wife were out for dinner in Jaffa near Tel Aviv. We spoke with him for 5 minutes. 5 minutes, me and several friends of mine that were there, and he gave me a signature. This is just the moment that when he signed it for me. This is the autograph itself, as you can see at the back side of the postcard. Still, after all these years, a vivid, complete signature and autograph of Paul McCartney. Sir Paul McCartney. I framed it, as you can see, also with a bit faded VIP tickets, unused sitting VIP tickets for the show that I haven't used, because I understood after it that it was far from the stage and I wanted to be close to the stage. So I bought an ordinary one, standing one, and I stood third row or something. And it was a brilliant, a magnificent, a fabulous show. And now, you can watch it yourself in a professional filming. This is a professional filming of the complete show of the Tel Aviv Paul McCartney show in Israel from September 2008. So relax, take a drink, and watch and enjoy Paul McCartney in Israel.
Shalom, Tel Aviv. Shana Tova. Ahlan. I'm also going to be speaking some English. We'll be right back. Great, thank you. I've got a feeling we're going to have a good time tonight. Okay. Ze mi pa'am. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Toda!
I'm sure.
I know.
Yeah.
Soda. Hey, Toda, Toda, Tel Aviv, Toda, Israel. Hashir Hazeh Mukdash Lelinda. And when I go away, I know my heart can stay with my love. It's understood, it's in the hand. My love, and my love does it good. My love does it good. And when the cupboard's bare, I'll still find something there with my love. It's understood, it's everywhere with my love. Thank you. And I was also for any other lovers in the audience tonight. Make love. Not right now. One, two, three, four. Yeah. the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, won't you open the door and let them in? Yeah, yeah. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, won't you open the door and let them in? Let him in now. Thank you, everybody. You having a good time? Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Tonight. Gonna have some fun. All right. How you doing at the back there? You okay? Thank you. Thank you so much. You're lovely. All right. Everybody dance tonight. All right, thank you. Okay. Woo! Okay. At this point, everybody leaves the stage and they leave me just all alone with you. But that's okay. I like it. I like them too. But I like this. Okay, so let me tell you a little story. A long time ago in, not in Bethlehem, in Liverpool. In Liverpool, when we were kids, me and George used to sit around and play guitar. And, yeah, oh yeah. This is before the Beatles, you know, a long, long time ago in Bethlehem. And one of the things we used to do was a little party piece. We used to try and do a classical piece, but we weren't very good at it. It was a Bach piece. And it went like this, the thing we do. It's kind of, the first bit's okay, but the second bit's wrong. It didn't matter. Nobody else knew the difference. It was okay. But when I was doing that, I used that little trick there for this song. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. Now blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, singing in the dead of night. Won't you take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
Love you from the moment I opened my eyes.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I see you. All right. Thank you. It's good here, isn't it? It's great. Hey, listen, we all want to thank you all for coming along on this beautiful night and sharing this show with us and the message of peace and love. Sir, that's the message. Okay, this is an old song, and I still remember writing this in my little house in Liverpool, looking out of the through the lace curtains. They don't have them now. Okay, we were posh. Anyway, it goes like this. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a great audience. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you very much. All right. Yes, sir.
Save all the
Shrunk. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Okay. Yeah, okay. So, Hashir Hazeh Le George. Yeah, for George. All right. Thank you. Okay. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! This is for John.
I read the news today, oh boy, about the lucky man who made the grave. And though the news is rather sad, well, I just have to laugh. Lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was on my house alone. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. Turned away, but I just had to look. Having read the book, I'd love to turn you on. Fell out of bed, dragged a comb across my head. Found my way downstairs and drank a cup. Looking up, I noticed I was late. Found a coat, grabbed my hat. I made the bus in seconds fly. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke. But somebody spoke and I went into a dream.
sang it. You won it. Give peace a chance. Toda, Tel Aviv, toda. I can see some people right outside the park there. How you doing, okay? There they are. Hey, the people in the seats. Hello. Ahalan. Ahalan.
I've got a
I got a feeling here tonight in Tel Aviv. I got a good feeling. Shaky! When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. When the broken hearted people
they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer. Let it be. 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 There will be an answer. Let it be. Now let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be. It's cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. A week or two to sound of music, but the memory comes to me.
Thank you so much. Okay, I hope you understand this. Ta shiru iti. Ahalan jud. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. now you sound so good tonight, come on. Everybody come on, let me hear you sing it. Okay, rak hagvarim. Okay, rak hanashim. I'm Anashim, I like that. Okay, cool up, cool up. Hey. A lady Madonna, children at your feet. Wondered how you managed to make ends meet. Who find the money when you pay the rent? Did you know the money was ever sent? Friday night arrived without a suitcase. Sunday morning creeping like a love. Monday's got to learn to tie his bootlace. Oh, we're rocking tonight. I thought we'd have a good time. I knew it. Okay. All right. want to get back. Let's get back. Rollers, you want to rock and roll some more? I knew it. Okay, if that's what you want to do, let's go back. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. Oh, you're so cool tonight. Thank you so much. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I something wrong now, I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Oh, yeah. Okay, listen, you have been a fantastic audience tonight. We're all agreed, one of the best. And it's been really great for us all to play for you here in Tel Aviv tonight. Really great. Yeah. So we want to say Shana Tova. Also want to say Ramadan Karim. All right, everybody, all together, right? Yes, sir. Okay, listen, we want to thank everybody who's brought this show together tonight. The great guys on sound out front, Pablo and the guys. And we want to thank everybody doing the screens. In fact, we want to thank the whole crew. This is the best crew in the world. Thank you, crew. And I want to thank this fantastic band of mine. But most of all, we want to thank you.
Enjoy the show. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts.
I thank you. Now, you gotta go home. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You gotta go home, guys. I don't care. I don't care what you say. We've gotta go home. We gotta sleep. You gotta sleep. Okay, listen. Shana Tova, Shalom. Tel Aviv, thank you. Nitra'eh.